Beleskey knocks Kachuk down, and Beleskey's challenged by Machine. Off come the gloves. I don't know if Machine really wanted that. Beleskey unloading right hands. Machine's helmet is off. The two linesmen want to separate that. Oh, and Machine took that opportunity to give Beleskey a little pop. Beleskey, I'm sure, isn't happy about that. Those two guys will be disengaged with a minute 47 left here in this period. It looked to me kind of like Beleskey let up on Machine there for a second with the linesman coming in.